lemurs get confused for monkeys a lot. Now, they are a primate species, but they're very different. They're in their own special group, kind of at the bottom. So they're kind of the lowest primate, and then we are going to be the top of the chain, and in between there are all those other monkeys and apes that you think of when you think of monkeys. They are prosimians, and that means they are wet-nosed primates. So they have wet noses, which gives them a way better sense of smell than you or I have. They actually communicate a lot through scent, so that's why they have those. There are actually over 100 different species of lemurs that can only be found living on the small island of Madagascar, and that's what makes them so unique, is where they come from. That's why they're so endangered as well, because they can only be found on that small island, and they lose a lot of their habitat for slash and burn forest practices and things like that, so that the people there can make money. But it really affects these guys because they do have such a small home range on that small island. When they lose their forest, it's really devastating for them. You may think you want a lemur as a pet, but I can promise you, you don't. If you get a good close look at their mouths at all, you might notice really sharp teeth. They have very sharp teeth that are used kind of like can openers to pry into seed pods and fruits. They are foragers and they do eat mostly fruits and leafy greens. And it's very hard to keep them as a pet because they do have such strict diets. They also, to be mentally healthy, need lots of other lemurs around. If they are not in a social group, that can be very detrimental to their health.